drum could assign any photographer to do any job for them, you see, because they needed the photographers, or they needed the photographs, you see. So they didn't have a permanent full-time photographer working for them. At the time I was working for them, I was also doing something else, but as a freelance photographer or sort of photographer, I could get any assignment that was thrown in my way, or anything that nobody else can do will come to me.